I'm a real boy.
So I saved this clip for you from the class I was chopping up the other day, you know?
Yeah.
And he's talking a lot about what you and I have been talking about in our early morning meetings about the like kind of identity of like kind of like how like you okay. I'm gonna be the guy, I'm gonna be the fireman, I'm gonna be the thing. You get the identity.
What role do you pick?
Right.
Okay.
And yeah. Then later in life you start to kind of learn, it's not about that, you start letting it go. So this guy is Aaron Alexander. And so first I want to play a little clip to kind of get to know him.
Okay.
He's kind of a funny guy.
Okay.
So he's what we would call Savior DI. Self above Bruh. Tribe. Yeah.
Bruh.
FI, right? Yeah. So here's a little clip of Savior DI, and then we'll get into kind of the realistic life lessons.
Okay.
Your notion of like all these micro opportunities, I think, is really, really interesting. And I want to walk people through just since I met you, which is now maybe 40 minutes ago.
Yeah.
You showed up at the house without your shirt. when I greet you, you're laying on the floor. And then you wanted to do yoga before we started. I said no.
Acro-yoga.
And then you, I don't know what that means.
Okay.
And then you took off your shoes to sit down. So it's like you legit are taking all of these micro opportunities. I haven't seen you hang yet, but I'll assume that you probably do take those opportunities as well.
So Tom Tom is Savior TI.
Yeah.
And this at the top. And this guy's Savior FI. What's up, bro?
He's like, socially, that might be a little unacceptable, like, even for me.
Right, right. Hold on, break this down for me. You just do what you want, even though me, the tribe member, is like, please stop doing that. My brain is breaking. Like, try to figure out the logic. Okay, you're doing what? Like, bro, I just do what I want, bro. It's what I do, bro. Anyways, that guy, Aaron Alexander, like I went into kind of watching his videos and I got so much out of it, like of what he's saying. So I want to play this clip for you and then get your thoughts on it.
All right, great.
Your thoughts.
Oh, my thoughts.
I don't give a shit about how you feel about it. What are your thoughts?
And that's the thing. That's where it gets really kind of sneaky is I was applauded, you know, and that's, you know, we get applauded for getting a fancier car, for getting more muscles, for getting fancier clothes, getting a fancier watch. You know, like those are the things that people say like, wow, you're really doing a great job, man. You know, you're like, okay, I need to do more of that. You know, but it's not so often that we get applauded for like the inner parts because people don't really see that. You know, Ram Dass, another thing where he said, you can't teach what you know, you can only teach what you are. You know, and so the person that is living their life, they're living their words, they're living their work, that's what they're teaching. What you were about the whole time is how you actually live your life when nobody's looking.
Wow. Okay. Yeah. I hear so many people that are just running to get to the stage. Like it just, they can't wait to get to the stage. As soon as I'm on stage someday, then people will bow down because I've got stuff to say. I want to say some things, but they're just absolutely not taking care of any of the lower ended things in their lives. I don't respect that. I don't respect the lower ended things. I don't respect that I should have to win in my laundry. I don't respect that I should have to win at my dishes. I don't respect that. Just give me the microphone. Someday I'm going to rock it. You don't even know.
Or the status, the job,
just,
the money, the status level.
Right. Things, using the stage as some kind of like, just listen to me.
Right.
Please just listen to me. And one of the most fascinating things to me is that you can't, like animalistically, the tribe cannot listen to anyone's advice unless that person has lived that story.
Right.
I don't want to hear from you if you're just passing on something that you learned in a blog post. Like, Thanks for just, you know, kind of traveling the information through space. Unless you have actually gone through it, built your own character, I don't want to hear it from you. I don't care about that car that you got. I don't care about those muscles that you got. I don't really want to become you. And if I don't want to become you, I don't want to follow your methods, you know? And everybody has methods. Everybody has semantics. I want to debate which is the right way to do things, what's the right way to say things, what's the right attitude to have, are you being mean, are you being nice? Like everybody wants to debate all of that, and yet they don't actually want to build the kind of character that produces results. Because like, I don't care what random ass car you were able to buy, are you the kind of person that builds their life, is constantly responsible, and people can constantly rely on you?
I feel it more and more. Like, as like double activated Savior Blast, I'm the type of guy that's like, oh, I just want to go teach it. I just want to share it. I just want to show it. I want to get the thing and be like, there, good enough. And then not really putting in that introverted work, you know?
Right.
Hearing this kind of message, especially as you and I are kind of like rediscovering it and seeing it, like the way that he said it, it was so perfect.
Right.
If you grab those words. Now, it's hard because it's like, I'm hearing it, I'm seeing it, I'm saying it, and then it'll like go out the back of my head,
you won't
right?
go do it.
So it's like these, I'm totally getting it more and more of like, you are the type of person. Like, so for example, like you got me the new toothpaste, this white toothpaste in the white tube.
Yeah.
It's got like a mintier, lighter, like it's a really great, tasty toothpaste, right?
Okay.
Right? Do you remember the one that you got me?
Yeah, I mean, I remember
white coconut or something like that.
I had no idea that there was a
thing. So there's a, like an older one, and like, and I'm not done with it.
Yeah.
And so like I want to use the new one, and there's like this much left in the older dark one.
Okay.
And I'm like, oh, I can't go on to the new one until I've
earned the
yeah. But I'm like, no, right. No one will know if I just throw that old one away. I'm just using it as a joke of like, I want to be the type of character. And now I'm blowing it because I'm sharing it. So now it's, I just got all the validation.
I'm getting credit for giving a homeless man money.
I know. So like, I wrecked the whole thing. But it's like, okay, I can talk all day on video. Hey, look at this, look at this, look at this. But it's like, in my quiet time where no one's looking, am I the type of person that's like, no, I'm not going to waste that little bit of fucking toothpaste.
Right.
Does that matter? No, but I want to be the type of person that creates that habit.
Completely.
So I'm automatically doing that in areas that do matter.
Yeah, because what he's saying there, so beautifully said, he's like, look, you get so much credit so fast. The outside tribe will just give you credit for having muscles, give you credit for having a car, like so fast. The tribe is actually giving you the shallow money, I guess you could call it, just some value exchange in some way, shape, or form. You're getting value already. Like, I did it. But then you go home and you're depressed. You go home, you have no character. You go home and you don't like yourself. You're in depression. Like, why? Because it's empty. It's empty value. There's only real solid value when you, your own self, believe your own shit. Like, I'm not going to believe in me if I do stuff all day long as a bullshitter, but nobody's watching. It's like, if you're not the same character behind the scenes as you are in front of a camera or in front of your friends or in front of your family, you're not going to buy into your shit. Therefore, you won't be the kind of person that could believe in yourself, have confidence, and be the kind of person that people will follow. So you're getting the empty validation from, I did the right things in the moment, or I had the right muscles, I had the right car, but there's no real deeper value there. It's becoming an identity of character.
You can't teach what you know, you can only teach what you are.
This is doing what I want, bro.